Today in wine history, Thomas Jefferson, founding father and wine lover, was born in Virginia in 1743. Baron Philippe de Rothschild was born in 1902. And Red Red Wine, written and performed by Neil Diamond and later UB40, was released in 1968.